the coal was black, and the blood was red, and miners that dared organize always wound up dead. And in those days of anger, a man of peace arose, and words were the weapons that Louis Tikas chose. The miners went on strike in 1913, and shootings left both guards and workers dead. And Louis' voice was heard, he told both sides these words, lay down the guns and talk instead.